guys, welcome back to FX the Gods Gaming. Today we are going to play Sims 3 free play right here. I'm gonna tell you a story that just happened to them of who have to Sims. So yeah. Oh yeah, it's a thing. So I'm gonna tell you the story when I get in. This is her I let Sims did that. I don't know. This is Willie. That's her brother. He's a preteen. Their house is haunted, but the mom and the dad, they don't know it, but this is gonna pretty blow your minds too. But you see this, you see him, right? Willie don't know, but his dad is actually his brother. He don't know that because when his mother died, she was an old age and stuff like that. Yeah, he has like a lot of brothers, and that's the sister, but she shouldn't be going down there because her dad were like totally, you know, your girl, you don't want to go up there, I mean down there. Shoot, you're gonna get in trouble. Oh shoot. Wait, that's your mom, okay, get back up there, okay, the dad is right there. Get upstairs. That's her mom, by the way. Her name is Maya. Yes. Come over here. And change your outfit, man. Look, you're wearing that Betty shirt. Oh, nah. I don't want none of my daughter or my son. Well, ooh, you can wear this. That's cute. Ooh, this looks cute, too. Let's see what you're gonna wear for pants. Oh, that's cute. That's cute, but nah, her dad's not gonna wear that. So we go. You have ugly pants. No, you can wear your shorts. You can wear this. And change your, maybe your shoes, cause. Look, you can change to this. That's cute. That's cute right there. Okay, so you're done. Just stuff like that. Oh. Okay, the mom gotta go cook some breakfast because. Oh, go wash your hands first. Go wash your hands. Go wash your hands. This is the basement. The basement is most haunted. Better go wash your hands. You're gonna cook. What's your hobby anyway? Now you're a cooker. Cook some bacon and eggs. Hurry up, cook that. She made two plates. Oh my god, we don't have more children than that. Cook some more. Okay, so. She cooked through this one. Everyone, continue. Go grab a plate. And grab a plate. You got no time for this. Eat as a family, guys. Eat as a family. Yes, eat as a family. Okay, hurry up, Willie. I'm not gonna register him to school yet. She's gonna go to school because she has college stuff she gotta get done. So she gotta go to school. And it's a witch that's gonna come in our house soon, so we have to clean up. But play with that. Okay. Yep. You gotta go to gym. You gotta go play games. Go play MMO. Okay, and you gotta go take a bath because you have school. And you have a visitor coming over, so clean up. Gotta go take a bath. My love. You gotta go to the gym after the visitor comes, but yeah. Go outside. Okay, so that's right here. You gotta go to school now. Hey, you gotta brush your teeth. Ew, that's nasty. It's okay. Now you've got to go to school. So I don't know if you want to school now. Have fun at school. I have a visitor coming over. She's old. Really old. Maybe, but she's a witch. Okay, she's a witch and stuff, so I'm gonna keep it be like that. This is the one. She, is a... Hey, what are you doing? I'm gonna see if I could, fix her up a little bit. She doesn't look that, fresh and stuff. Let's go fix her up. That's her trait right there. Okay, you're a witch. What do witches wear? They wear something like this. And you gotta have these pants on. City shoes. You can have this. Now, see this. Since she's a girl, because she's a witch. With all black and stuff.
Okay.
You gotta go clean up, cause oops, I didn't mean to go grab a plate. Okay. Hey, little gamer. Okay, little gamer, you gotta go read a story for 5 minutes. Okay. Read that story. Make sure that's a good story. Better read a story.
Ah, what? Nah, because I was Skiba.
because you're homeschooled and I don't want you to go to school because you're going to get bullied and stuff. And yeah. Your sister is okay because she's pretty and stuff. He has a tattoo on his face. Okay, so we gotta go to the circus. And later, when they're all done, actually, we go to the circus right now. Oh, I need you to clean up first. We'll clean up. Go home. I need her to go home. Okay, we are ready to go to the circus. Let's go to the circus. Okay. Let's go to the circus. Okay, so we're gonna okay. Go on this. Ooh, he's gonna win, he's gonna go first. Oh wow. Totally missed the opposite. I hope you have fun there. Okay. Have fun. And then you go all the way up. Who's wearing pink? Yo, it's funny. Oh my gosh. Look at this. I'm gonna go to the animal park too. Okay, you're done. Save you. Oh my gosh. Okay. Right now what we're gonna do is okay, yeah, that's this thing. I'm gonna go back here. Okay, and we are gonna go to the dark park.
Dark park.
Okay. So, you. Oh, gotta make this. That's really good. Look at this. This is a dog show. Where's the dogs? We can't call pets. They are stupid. Okay, whatever. Okay, go talk to your dad. get off your phone. Be nice to your brother, Dad. By the way, they all adopted. His mother died when he was just a toddler. And yeah. Let's see how much we got. I can't even still record. That's good. Okay, Her wishes is to become a movie director. That's what I wanted when I grew up in real life. She's like me. So, I'm gonna buy her a camera today. In this video. Yeah, okay, yeah, I could go home now. Everyone go home, because it's time to go home. Okay, we're gonna need, okay, we need you. We gotta go get your thing. Next one looks like. Gotta go to the city now because I gotta go get my stuff and I gotta go. Ooh, the movie camera's right here, so I'm gonna buy that. Gotta see this. Yeah. I just need some pantry because she doesn't have the stuff, so I'll be hugging this pantry. Ooh, I forgot I have the club. I'm not gonna log in there. So, this was the house that they used to live in. His mom died, the one that died, that used to live here. But now, they all died. So, I came in and, you know, took them in. That was the house right here. Oh, you want to see how much my sound is worth? Look at that. That's a lot of money, guys. That's how much my town is worth. You know, I'm gonna speed this a little bit. No, I can't speed it. Look at that, guys. That's a lot. That's a lot. Okay, so we're gonna go here, which will be here, and it's right here. But I get your dream come true, your dream is gonna come true. Okay, where is this? So it's right here. Your dream is gonna come true. I did it for you, I did it for you. Film movie. Oh my gosh. Guys, this is her dream. I'm gonna show you right now. This is her dream. I want to make a lot of fun movies and video games in your town. See? No. You're gonna love me with yourself. This is your camera. Yours, man. I'm gonna hurry up with this girl because she gotta go to her work and stuff and study. Where is she? Okay, you ask. You're not going to school. She's already here, so you earned. I'm gonna get this. Oh, Look at that trophy you got right there. That's good. That's good. You made him go study. Hurry up with that. I hope you like your turn because she took it again. Yo,
it's gonna be cold blood.
I think she likes doing this. This is your camera, by the way. This is a good camera. Okay, well, guys, that's it for now. And I hope to see ya in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe and tap on them haters. And yeah.